Occasionally, the machine might have a small coolant leak, and fixing it is very simple. But it must be done correctly. First, make sure you have identified the actual source of the leak. Coolant can travel along seams, go around corners of sheet metal, and give you a false sense of location. And in some of those hard to see areas, even with the use of a high beam flashlight, you may not see the actual source of the leak. Now, with the aid of a fluorescent leak detection flashlight, we'll be able to clearly identify the actual source of the leak. Once you have identified the source, remove any old sealant if necessary. Use alcohol to remove any grease or oil to make sure everything is clean and dry. If you skip this step, your repair will not be successful. Sikaflex is the best sealant for this job due to its holding strength and ability to hold up in a wet environment. You don't need to use a lot. Just a single bead in necessary area is required. Adding too much will do nothing to fix the leak. You'll end up wasting the Sikaflex and make a messy area. Wipe the area carefully. Remove any excess sealant. Remember, this is a customer machine and it should look professional when the job is complete. Now you need to let it dry for a minimum of 1 hour before you can test to see if the repair was successful. Thanks for watching.